In this tutorial, I will show you how to react when you click an object in the game. I started by creating three different objects, and I will place one of them in a different layer. Misspelled, but that's okay. Let's begin by creating a script. Let's call it player controller. For this, we need two variables. A float to determine the length of an array. And a layer mask. That way we can determine that we only want to hit a certain type of object. So we only want to shoot out an array if we press the left mouse button. And then we need a raycast hit. This is where the information will gather if we hit something. And to help us, we can use the camera and let it create a ray for us. And we give it the mouse position. We want to make sure that the mouse cursor isn't over a UI object. So we include event systems, and then we can ask the event system if the cursor is over a UI object or not. And then we begin by shooting out our ray. So if we get a hit, sorry, there's something wrong here. There you go. If we get a hit, we will log the name of the object we hit. So let's save and head over to Unity. So let's place our script on an object, the camera, and open up the console window and play. Or first we have to choose the layer mask. Let's only check for default and let's give the ray a length. This error is because we currently don't have an event system, so you either need to check for that in the code, but for now let's just create one. There you go, sphere, capsule, but not the square because it's in another layer. That's all for this video. Please like and subscribe, and don't forget to give me feedback. Thank you.